on the second floor of the new build block with the yellow door, next to the boarded up independent record store. Bradley is awake. He's watching notches on his clock face, lying there thinking his limbs are like fallen buildings, and he's feeling like every single day he's lived is out to kill him. Now Bradley's got a good job. He works in PR. He moved south a few months back. Top whack flat, all mod cons, got them wall-sized windows. He's a Manchester boy, done good in the big smoke. Young professional, single, Tinder and flings. Life seems simpler than it's ever been. He's doing well, he's living the dream, and he's paying his mortgage off. Bradley doesn't know why he's not sleeping at night. He could get up, try and walk it off, but he's got to get to work in a matter of hours. Is he awake or asleep? He can't tell, he can't dream, he can't feel, he can't scream. He just stares at his screen. It says 4:18. And life's just a thing that he does. Bradley rolls over, cold pillow, warm body. At the end of his tether, as usual, he breathes softly. He burrows down deep and he closes his eyes. And he thinks, man, is this really what it means to be alive? The days go past like pictures on a screen. Sometimes I feel like my life is someone else's dream. Most days I'm dazed, walking around, I'm working, talking, perking up, but always feel I can't be certain that I've woken up at all. Is this life? Will this pass? This feeling like I'm looking at the world from behind glass. Even when I'm laughing hard or falling on my, or half plastered before it's even dark, or when some hard bastard barges past, when I'm passing my targets at work, I can't shake the feeling that life hasn't started. It's worse in the evenings at parties. I'm standing apart, my heart's hard, I can't hardly be heard. Still I'm harping on, barking out words. Is this me? Is this what I'm doing? I know I exist, but I don't feel a thing. I'm eclipsed, I'm elsewhere, and the worst part is I don't think that I care. What am I gonna do to wake up? I know it's happening, but who's it happening to? Has this happened to you? I know it's happening, but who is it happening to? Has it happened to you? I know it's happening, but who's it happening to? Has this happened to you? I know it's happening, but who is it happening to? Has it happened to you? I try new things, I shoot films on my phone, and I play them back when I'm alone. Did that happen? I walk around trying to understand every sound, trying to make my feet connect with every inch of ground. The sky flattens, my cap battens me down. Everything's in its category, package and sell. Flattering girls, battle reality is battle royale. Everyone's chattering, nothing is real. Collect my salary, cooking a meal, rice and vegetables. I exercise regularly, but how do I feel? Whistle a melody, is this all that's ahead of me? I always thought that life would mean more to me. Eventually, I hate to think I'll make it to 70, potentially 75. Realize I've never been alive. Spend the rest of my days regretting, wishing I could be forgetting. No, it's happening, but who's it happening to? Has this happened to you? I know it's happening, but who is it happening to? Has it happened to you? I know it's happening, but who's it happening to? Has this happened to you? I know it's happening, but who is it happening to? What am I gonna do to wake up?